Oh, hell yeah, boys. Something I like more about the second than the third. In the second, when you shoot a German through the head and he has a helmet on, you can hear, like, you know, a little metallic sound, and that makes it cool. In the third game, it ain't there, but you know, it doesn't matter, it's still very cool. Some weak spots may require multiple shots. There you go. Hoppa.
The Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I have to do something about them.
Oh shit. Kill those Nebelwerfers. Nebelwerfers? Whatever. All the same shit, really.
Approach if I crouch.
There you go. You're dead, boy. There you go. There's the little metallic sound when you shoot him in the head with a helmet on.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Gotta be quiet. Oh shit. Let's go. That's one of the Nebelwerfers. Where's the next one? Ooh, you don't look so good, buddy. Search. Haha. Oh, such a wonderful game. Where's the rest of the fuckers? When they start to shoot, I'm gonna throw a nade at them. Now you would think, even though it's the grenade exploded while they were shooting, you would think they'd still be, you know. It's your fault, buddy. Let me just see. Alright. Controls. Mouse and keyboard. Movement. Okay, okay. Actions. Pick up binoculars. Search corpse, throw corpse. Tag environment. Yeah. it.
Bin wohl etwas nervös heute.
That boy. Who ain't bothering anyone anymore? No, you ain't seeing shit. Oh, rip. There you go. That one is destroyed. You never know. No. Testing shot. Oh, okay. Low profile. MP40 unlocked. Come on, then. Oh, there you are. Oh, no, bitch. You ain't doing shit. Come on, then. There you go. Let's see.
Nebelwerf is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
In the fucking head, boy. Completing search. Well, I won't be there anymore. I absolutely love that theme song. I hope you guys liked it. I certainly did. Yeet.